Pardon me?
I have 1 minute to set up.
What's that for?
Like a power cord to an outlet.
For what?
My laptop.
Is none of the meeting taken?
There are, but I have trouble plugging things into the power cord that's under the table.
Okay.
It's covered.
Mr. Horton, you're okay there, but what you can't do is take close-ups of what's on a defendant's table. I have private material or anything like that, you can't do it. Sorry. I'll just quickly go over the procedure with you. This is there are two complaints of disorderly conduct and one resisting arrest of all Class A misdemeanors. You've had an opportunity either to consult with an attorney or to apply for counsel if you wanted to do that. Looks like your arraignment was on September 2nd. On September 2nd, so you had a chance to apply for counsel if you qualify financially or get some advice. Would you be willing to go forward with this today? Procedure, how many witnesses do you have?
6 witnesses, Your Honor.
Okay. So the witnesses will be called in whatever order, and then they'll give their testimony as each witness completes direct examination. If you have questions to ask them afterwards, you can do that. You're not obligated to ask anybody any questions. That's up to you. When the state has finished its case and rests, if you have any motions to file, you can do that. Or if you have any witnesses of your own to testify, you can do that at that point. You don't have to testify at all. The prosecutor has the burden of proof in all these three cases beyond reasonable doubt. You don't have to provide any evidence if you don't want to.
Yes.
How many witnesses potentially do you have?
Four.
Okay. And then once the case is submitted, if I can make the decision here, I'll let you know what it is. If I need to take it under advisement, we'll do that. We have a good address to send. 63 Emerald Street, number 458, that'd be your mailing address?
Yes.
So anything you send from the court will get you there?
Yes, sir.
No questions.
I guess,
can I proceed?
Can I request what is the sequence?
Yes, you can.
I've already asked or advised my witnesses that I will be asking the same. My witnesses are all out in the body.